I'm so happy that KAIST is creating these programs for people who are still here and the people who are still at home, because during this strange semester we all need an extra boost to stay motivated and happy. And I'm really looking forward to the challenge of things that I wouldn't normally draw in the next few weeks.